Hey everybody, Professor Doom here, and you know what? A very interesting video is circulating around right now, but with a little bit of diligent research, they would have found out exactly what this was. Has anybody become familiar with this footage right here? So yesterday, a video came out right here showing a closed circuit television with inside of a hospital. And I just want to show you the footage, how well it was done. And I'm going to show you what this is all about. And I don't even need to now tell you guys all about the inanimate objects that are going to fall to the floor, but yet the clothes still remain on the people who are going to disappear in this footage. But you're going to see that the reactions from the people who are around the people who disappear are really good acting jobs. And I'm going to show you what this is all about. I'm going to take you to the proof. What I want you to listen to here, watch the footage, but I want you to memorize the audio that is coming from the overhead speaker inside the hospital. Let's listen. Okay, so there you guys saw all of the angles and all of the appears to be authentic reactions to the people that were around the disappeared individuals. Now, what is this all about? And why is it being... You know, the very first things I asked myself when I was seeing this, I go, well, okay, if this came out a day ago, how come there isn't like a major amount of missing person reports and police? We would definitely be seeing kind of media coverage, or we would be seeing a lot of social media posts where people are missing loved ones and they disappeared right in front of them. So I'm going to show you what it's all about, because this is all a rapture publicity stunt. Here's your proof. Guys, remember, I told you to memorize the audio coming from this overhead speaker in the hospital. Here you go. This PRN PR Newswire came out with this article, caught on camera when millions disappear in an instant. And if you look right here, the date of the release of this, Turning Point Ministries, was October 3rd, 2023. The same time frame that this video came out. And if you will look down here, what he goes on to state is that there are going to be these pre-rapture or pre-something, and it's going to be a production company will launch perhaps today.org. The site will be anchored by a series of pre-enactment videos created and produced by the same team that brought Why the Nativity. So now what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to take you to now perhaps today.org. And when you come here and you will see this right here, and it says pre-enactments. And then it goes on here, rapture pre-enactments. Okay. School bus dash cam, girl on a swing, hospital, cell phone video. Okay. And if you'll recall, that's the exact same footage from inside the hospital. Now, let's click on that. Okay. Pop. So there you have it. With a little bit of research, they would have found that this was indeed a publicity stunt. As you can hear, the audio is the exact same from the cell phone footage, and it's all caught right on there, and it's being told to us that these are pre-enactment rapture publicity stunts brought on by that website that I just showed you. There you go, everybody. It was very well done, wasn't it? They did a pretty good job of faking everybody out who's been running with this story, but not concluding that, well, wait a minute. How come there ain't a bunch of people being listed as disappeared in police? How come there's no articles out that, you know, the police are reporting a major disappearances? Or how come there's inanimate objects falling out of their hands, but the clothing of inanimate objects are disappearing with the people? No one is concluding the obvious, and the obvious was right here in front of their face. Thanks, everybody. Dang it. God dang it. I can't get it.